In question 4, we need to choose the graph that shows how the acceleration a of a body moving with simple harmonic motion varies with its displacement x. Well, for simple harmonic motion, the acceleration is directly proportional to the displacement from a point and directed towards that point. This will give a straight line through the origin, which is positive for negative displacement and negative for positive displacement. This is answer D.